So freaking cool. Look at him.
Hey.
Yes, sir.
Hey, my name is Ken. I do vocals. I don't have to do anything today.
One. Alcaeus studio update. Drums. Oh, wait. Let's take a round of the studio. We just got all of our stuff here.
Sick. Sometimes I seriously just want to smack you.
Dude,
let's go check out the rest of the studio. This is the chill room right here. Control room. That's where we poop. Right here. This is where we poop. All that. Now let's go down to the band room. Oh, that's the garage. Go ahead. This is where the drums will be. Just gotta give it some beef. It smells like farts in here.
It smells bad. It wasn't me.
I know. Get it.
Yeah. Come on,
couple days in of tracking drums. Kyle, how do you feel?
Tired.
Yeah?
Mm.
How's it going so far?
Good. Tired. Pretty much it.
Ken over there not doing anything.
No,
it's literally
moral support.
There's literally no moral support.
Yeah. Telling people on the TV is not support.
That's what he's been doing all day.
Yeah.
Netflix.
Call of Duty.
I got fro.
Nick just went pee. What are you doing?
Rob, picking scabs, counting moles.
You excited to record?
Yeah.
Excited we're in the studio now?
Yeah.
You got anything for the people to hear that you need to say or something like that?
He sees my pee pee.
He sees my pee pee.
No.
We're
recording and stuff. That's cool. It's not for Alcaeus though. We're recording something completely different.
Yeah.
It's a super secret side project that we're all in.
Yeah, one of the songs is called "Aw Yeah, Girl."
Oh man.
I think it's like a hey Brandon.
Yeah.
How's it feel to be the bassist of Alcaeus?
Feels pretty good, dude.
Yeah. How's studio time going so far? Even though you've only been here for like an hour.
Yeah, dude, it's going good. About to lay down some fat bass lines in a few days.
P-H-A-T.
Fat hose, fat flows, fat dough. Trivium tattoo. Should be at the bottom.
Everyone's going to know
it. You're going to be famous.
So much shit talking.
But yeah, have you seen
everyone else?
Your lipstick is colored up by the angel. I know exactly what goes on.